This is our side lying kettlebell bottoms up screwdriver. We're going to be lying on the side and we're going to internally and externally rotate the arm in space, creating some good compressive forces within the shoulder. We're trying not to let the hand drift down or up or side to side. Again, we're just rotating in space, creating some good movement within the shoulder.